Carlos Diego Ferrer is slated to fight Gregor Gillespie. Carlos Diego Ferreira, Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, Nogi Championship silver medalist, also Pan American bronze medalist, 5'9", 74 inches is his reach, third degree in BJJ. You can call him a pretty much well-rounded fighter on the ground. He lost to Benil Dariush on two occasions via unanimous decision. He was knocked out by Dustin Poirier, but he defeated everybody else. Colton Smith, Ramsey, Nijem, Olivier Bienmessieur, Jared Gordon, Kyle Nelson, Rustam Kabilov, Mayor Bektaisumov, Anthony Pettis. His submission game is out of this world, plus his stamina rocks pretty hard. If you get dragged to the ground with Carlos Diego Ferreira, you're pretty much fucked up. Gregor Gillespie, 5'7", 71 inches is his reach. Blue belt in BJJ, 13-1 is his score. He is NCAA Division I wrestler with a lot of medals in wrestling. He was riding on a score of 13-0, the former ROC regional lightweight champion, before he was knocked out by Kevin Lee. He stopped Andrew Holbrook, Jason Gonzalez, Jordan Rinaldi, Vince Pichel, and Yancy Medeiros. Gregor Gillespie was one of the greatest talents in the division. Now, if the fight remains standing, I'm gonna give advantage to Gregor Gillespie. I mean, he is striking hard. He is very, very much powerful fighter. And Gregor Gillespie is a real powerhouse. Plus, he is tactical, but I will be honest with you. In Ring of Combat, his stamina was so, I mean, it was okay, but I've only seen him two times going to three rounds, fighting for three rounds. On the other side, Carlos Diego Ferreira got used to long wars, so I'm gonna give a stamina advantage to Carlos Diego Ferreira. I really think Carlos Diego Ferreira is better when it comes to long range wars. Also, when it comes to stand up game, slight advantage to Gregor Gillespie. In the clinch, well, Diego Ferreira has those submissions of the clinch, while Gregor Gillespie has takedowns. I would anyway give slight advantage to Carlos Diego Ferreira. Plus, if we discuss punching, just punching, punching, advantage goes to Gregor Gillespie, but ground and pound skills can easily go in the favor of Carlos Diego Ferreira. I know Diego Ferreira is a bit more one-dimensional fighter, but I'm gonna go for the upset. I say Carlos Diego Ferreira is gonna win.